Very good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about a digital painting, that's in unit 6. You already know about text paint and text math, Leah. Yeah? You can draw using text paint. You can use any software or mathematical video games, learning arithmetic and some calculations using game in text math. After learning this lesson, you can able to draw a picture through the software text paint, and also you can do arithmetic calculation through the software text math. What is text paint? Text paint is the software which is used for a drawing program designed for especially young children. It's easy to use interface, fun, sound effects, and it's also encouraging cartoon creatures. It also helps to guide children to use the program. This software has title screen, main screen, left side toolbar and drawing canvas, and right side it has a selector, lower side it has colors, and in bottom it has help area. And the penguin which is at the bottom, it has help to you to guide the software. First one is title screen. It's used for to title to go away automatically. That is, if you click the title screen, it will show you a complex press. If you click the mouse on this screen, title screen, it will show like this. It has some main screen and left and right side screens, and middle screen and lower screen. In the lower there are so many colors. In the bottom side, in the right side corner, there is one picture like penguin. It helps you to guide the guide to draw a program. There are some tool icons which are shown in this left side. Each icon performs some different action. First one is paint. This paintbrush tool using to draw a line using a picture. And the second icon is the stamp icon. It's used to rub the stamps or stickers. Next one is arrow marker. Left and right side arrow marks to go through the cycle. Second one, fourth one is lines. This tool is used to draw line. Next one is simple filled and unfilled shapes. That is, it has so many shapes, you can fill with color. Next one is alphabets. Next one is magic tool. It's a special tool. It's selecting one of the magic effects from the selector situated in the right side. Next one is eraser. This helps to erase the picture. Undo tool is used for commanding the given earlier command. Cancel or undo means it's also used for the purpose of erasing or cancel the command. Next one is redo. It's used to reverse the action. Already if you perform some action, if you want to perform the same action again, you have to click the redo button. Next one is new. It's used for to start a new drawing. Next, open. Open is used for it's used to open the existing file. Next one is save. If you finish the picture, you can save using this icon. Another one is print. This print icon is used to take the picture of the current drawing. Next one is quit. If you want to come out of the program, you can click the quit button. There are some shortcut keys also. If you want to draw a new picture, you have to press Ctrl and N. There are two keys, Ctrl, you have to press simultaneously the two buttons, Ctrl button and N, alphabets like N irukum illaya, Ctrl N same simultaneously press pannomna, it will open new form, new file. Next one is open. If you want to open the existing file, you can use the Ctrl and O. If you want to save the picture, you can click Ctrl and S. If you want to print the picture, you have to click Ctrl and P simultaneously. If you want to come out from the picture, you have to give escape button. If you want to undo or cancel the picture, if you don't want the picture, you have to click Ctrl plus Z. If you want to redo the picture, you have to click Ctrl plus Y. Next software is TuxMath. TuxMath is used to perform some arithmetical calculations using video games. These softwares are very well known to you. First one is, in this software, it shows some title screen. In this title screen, it shows some prepared lessons, starting with the simple typing of single digit number and processing a multiplication, division and negative and missing numbers like that. The players wins if the question list is completed successfully. It asks some question. If you complete that question successfully, it will show you a winner or it will give you a gold star to you. To play this arcade game, we can use a Space Cadet, Scout, Ranger. Ranger is used for addition, subtraction and multiplication. Scout is used for addition and subtraction to 10. Space Cadet is to perform simple addition. Egg is used for 4 operations including negative numbers, that is missing numbers type questions. Play custom games is nothing but player's home dictionary. It's a file of player's home dictionary. There are some keys also, up and down arrows and escape keys. The escape is used to quit the game. Students, you just read